One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree with Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here. Harsh impact.
Here we go. She better do something fast. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Oh, what impact. Looking for the exclamation point. She's starting to take a beating, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Well, she's looked good up until now, but she just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Boom, what impact! We got a cover. And she kicks out with relative ease. Have to put in a little more work than that. Baseball slide.
Whoa!
Hurricanrana. she has some reason to be concerned here. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the black mask.
Three.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Looks like she wants to win early. She's not going away yet.
She's still in this one.
Back between the ropes, trying to make a comeback.
Look at her go.
Had a plan.
Beautiful technique.
Nice.
Shut it down. Oh, the arm's trapped. Oh, from behind.
Will she win it here? Not much behind that pin attempt.
Not yet.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Oh, shoulder first.
Hey, the ring just shifted.
Oh, right to the chest. Oh, talk about getting flat.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Got the reversal.
Hooked up and...
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
Penny predicament. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
She goes for the cover. One, two. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Not so fast. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
What a strike.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Look at this. This could do it.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Can you believe this?
How much there is to see. Just open your eyes.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a winner.
This is amazing.
She's got her in her sights. Get over. Oh, my goodness. Here's a cover. One, two, and a kick out at two.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She's taking you over. You've been here before. Why can't you let go, Charlie B?
transpired thus far. It's been so physical. She goes for the cover. She's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
No coming back from this incredible beatdown. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Here comes up big with a reversal.
Oh no, this isn't going to end well.
Smart strategy, attack the knee. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Strong kick. My goodness. That's a good.
I think that one will finally do the trick, guys.
Oh no, this isn't gonna end well.
Oh my god, so far leg break.
Guys, there's a board there.
Looking a little dazed here.
That's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
She's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
She wants to do this in the ring.
It's fair! Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Corey, let's look at this again.
She's in control now.
Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
She goes for the cover.
One! Three!
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one. I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Here is your winner, Margaret.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
Don't adjust your TV, folks. This Vegas crowd really is this loud.